All right, let's pull some autographs out of 2014 and see what happens in Elite Extra Edition 107. Good luck. We will be randomizing each list 7 times apiece. The owner names and teams. You'll see there's 29. There's 1 combo spot. It's the Orioles and Nationals that are comboed up. So here we go. Lucky number 7. The first random is done. So our first owner list is complete. And now we're going to randomize the teams. And then we'll be stacking the lists up side by side after both randoms are finished. And we'll see who gets which team in 2014's Elite Extra Edition 7 times through. Good luck getting some of the best teams. Oh, okay, T Mike, I did not know that. Okay, thank you for letting me know. Well, 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 what do you know? Lucky number 7. All right. Who's got the Cubs? Cubs, Cubs, Cubs. We'll find out who has the Cubs. There you go, T Mike. Yes, you have the Cubs. Definitely the best team to own, I think, is the Cubs. With the Chris Bryants and Schwarbers that are in here. Six autographs coming out of the box break. 6 of them. Then there's a USA card. And we always try to find the current team for that USA card. If we can't find a current team for him, then it will go to random. First hit out of the box break is a USA card. We're just talking about that. And this will go toward the end of the break. We'll figure out who gets this one. We're just talking about a USA going to a current team. And if there is no current team, then it'll go to random. All right, nice James Norwood. James Norwood. That is, in fact, 100% a Cubs card. Going to the Cubs owner, T. Mike. Nice one. That is confirmed as a Cubs. Auto number one comes out for Seattle. Autograph number one. I'm actually going to get this in alphabetical order. So yeah, nice autograph. Congratulations, T. Mike. Auto number one. Houston. Nice parallel here, 114. Or no, 14 of 100. So that's really good. 14 of 100. And Jordan Montgomery's a Yankee. Auto number two comes out. That is a really nice one there. 10 of 10. That's a great hit. Red Sox picking up an autograph. Boston. Nice auto there for the Rockies. Some really good stuff coming out. Kansas City Royals, Andy Ferguson. T-Mike is sweeping this thing away. Here's the next one, is a Mark Payton. New York. All right, that's New York Yankees. Nice one there, number two, $7.99. Brewers. Cubs. Kansas City. Nice parallel there. And that's our box break, everyone, in 2014 Elite Extra Edition. This one is going up for, let me see. We'll find out if it's going up for random right now. Right, let me see. Okay, this is a Pittsburgh third baseman. So we're going to give him to Pittsburgh. That's right. He's a Pittsburgh third baseman. Where's number 13 now? That's a nice rookie card of him. Third baseman throws right, bats right. So, congrats to the Pirates owner with that patch card. It seemed like you swept the break. You swept the break, my man. Nice. That was pretty fun in 2014 baseball.